pop quiz time, people. So, true or false, a mobility scooter with a top speed of 8 miles an hour is allowed to drive on a dual carriageway. True or false? It's actually true. The highway code states that a mobility scooter is allowed on a dual carriageway as long as it's using a flashing amber light, and it's only recommended that they don't go on dual carriageways with a speed limit above 50 miles an hour. Did you know that? Now you do.